Howdy, Droogs. How you doing? Well, I was smoking Captain Black, but I found it to be kind of hot and bitey, just like it was in the old days. And same pipe, but I've switched to Pipeworks and Wilkie's 191, which is another vanilla derivative, vanilla pipe tobacco. It's similar to Captain Black, but more fragrant, less bitey. I would say that think about this pipe, which I generally would have used for rope tobacco or maybe flakes. I chose it because it's not an expensive pipe, and because if it gets broken, it's not the end of the world. I really like the pipe, it's one of my favorites, but I found myself a bench here in this parking facility. And I will say one thing though, this pipe is better suited to flakes or rope tobacco, just because it's a little warmer. It's not hot, but it's just a little warmer than I prefer it to be. For a bigger pipe, you know, most of my pipes are large, so I'm not used to smoking a small pipe. And when I have used this pipe in the past, it's been for like vapors or, you know, or like rope tobacco. This Pipeworks and Wilke 191 is very fragrant. It has a very fragrant smell to it, you know, which is nice. Tongue bite is pretty low on it. It doesn't have much of my tongue bite. You saw a cop go by out there. I was hoping he'd come in here and ask me if I was smoking pot or something, you know, have that conversation. Anyway, just thought I'd say hi. I may switch to some Pipeworks Milky Cherry Cavendish next. I'm just not in the mood for vanilla tonight, I guess. Anyway, all right, well, thought I'd say hi again. Smoking outside, smoking in public. I've got a few couple strange looks from people coming and going. All right, guys. Well, I'll talk to you later. Pipe's gone out.